fixed before you get into any serious action. We've marked the nearest one on your map here. It's just around the corner on Angus Wharf. Okay, let's just check this thing still starts. Hold the accelerator to fire up the engine. Discover a gate with a yellow sign, smash through it to find a shortcut. There are burnout billboards all over Paradise City. Can you smash through them all? To flat spin your car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge. Call an event, just pull up at a traffic signal, then hold the brake and hit the gas. Any events you find are added to your map. Burning routes are tailored to specific cars. Come back when you're driving that car and beat the challenge for a special reward. Take a wreck through an auto repair for the first time, the burning route for that car is added to your map. Find the ramps marked with flashing lights. They're the best places in the city to pull off aerial stunts. Drive through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them. The e-brake to spin your car. Great if you miss a turn, but there's plenty more you can do with it. When your car is falling apart, get to an auto repair for an instant repair. Auto repairs are added to your map when you find them. Build up your collection of cars, then find a junkyard like this one to switch your ride. There are five junkyards to find in Paradise City.